title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Introducing the challenger from Norman, Oklahoma, weighing in at 271 pounds, Shane Williams. And introducing the champion from Kamakura, Kanagawa, Japan, weighing in at 232 pounds. He is the Extreme Wrestling Alliance United States Champion, Colin E. Bowie!
The past doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
Stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You could tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be shoulders down, championship on the line.
One, two,
and he kicks out.
He won't allow himself to be embarrassed this early on.
Ooh.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Lefty with these knee strikes.
Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent and an elbow.
Yeah. He knows how to avoid contact. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
The power, the strength, and now just pressing. And a drop.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
And you imagine what it would do to his...
Trap, hold on, trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now and escapes.
Jim taking the worst end of the exchange. Oh, he retaliates. Punch right in the head. Pele can't catch the side of the head. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Some of the highlights.